name is Lee. I'm Lily Clinton. I'm from Dongba Village, Joseon Commune, Jeofeng District, Gwangju Province. I am learning English at Lee Village English Center with Ms. Fung. As you know, nowadays, English is the most common language all over the world. And the most young people are learning English with the hope we'll be communicating with people all over the world. If you want your hope to come true, you must know how to learn English well. So, today, I will share some ways for learning English well. As for me, you should read books in English in order to improve both your vocabulary and grammar. Besides, you should combine studying and entertaining. In your free time, you should often listen to English songs, watch English movies, and try to translate the lyrics as well as the subtitle. Like me, I usually watch French movie on YouTube every day. The best way to learn vocabulary is writing several times the new word we learned. For instance, when you learned the new the colors or the numbers or even the name of our clothes, the homework was to write it all if you was 5 or 10 times. You should participate in useful English courses to communicate with friends and teacher in English. To improve your reading and writing skills, you should read books a lot. It increases your reading speed as well as amount of vocabulary. Those are the ways that I can learn English well, and I feel it very useful and easy to do for everyone. Overall, learning English is a long process, but it will be easier if we can find the right and effective ways to learn. Thank you for your listening and watching. Goodbye. See you later.